James Tierney with the Wagga Sheep and Lamb Report for the 20th of August on a very, very wet and gloomy day at Wagga, in which there's 27,000 lambs penned, which is a long way down on the expected draw of 34,000, with the good local rain probably having a fair bit to do with that. There was also 7,000 sheep penned, and in the 27,000 lambs was 11,000 suckers, which were once again very good quality, probably not quite the average weight through the yarding, with a few more pens of lighter suckers throughout. Market is again cheaper. Suckers are generally $10 cheaper across the board, whether they be heavy or trade. The very, very best heavy suckers made up to $180, but most suckers, most killable suckers, making from $136 to $148 or $50. Heavy suckers are $550 to $580. Trade suckers making from $580 to $620. Old lambs are $5 cheaper, with heavy old lambs making anywhere from $480 through to $5.40 per kilo. Thought MK lambs sold reasonably well, with a lot of plain merino-y type lambs selling anywhere from $105 to $130, which didn't look as bad against the rest of it. The sheep market's also cheaper, more so this week. The lighter and trade weight sheep, they're a good $10 to $15 cheaper, with a lot of them making from $110 to $135. Thought the heavy crossbred sheep held up pretty well, the best of them making to $182, to be firm to just a touch cheaper. This is James Tierney at Wagga.